I need you to hold hands.
With each other?
Well, you know what homophobia really means about you, don't you?